Hello, scientists. Welcome to Dropout Med. So I will be drawing endolysosomal system in PowerPoint. So it will not be in Adobe Illustrator. It will be in PowerPoint. And the reason that I want to do this is I want to really show you guys that you don't need fancy softwares to draw professional graphical abstract. And I'll talk a little bit more about it after I walk you through the showcase of this illustration process in PowerPoint. So let's get into it. First, I draw an ellipse and then I fill it in the color that I often use in graphical abstract as the background. And now you see that I'm working on the nucleus and I use these partial ring shape to create the membrane of the nucleus. So we have these nucleus pores. And then I use the same segments to create the ER, and I use a function called the edit points to make these round endings to these shapes to make it really fluid and organic. And here you see that I'm drawing the Golgi apparatus, and they are created with the same function edit points. So and then this is creating DNA, double helix DNA, and you can find the tutorial here at the card, and I have a tutorial of drawing this double strand DNA in PowerPoint. We have the transcribed RNA, and I put in the ribosome, and now I will be creating the ATP proton pump. So it has three components. It has three domains. So I first created a big one, then I scaled it down, and then put it onto our graphical abstract. So at first, the two domains are separated, and then it was processed in the ER and combined, and then move on to the Golgi apparatus. Then within the Golgi, the V1 domain was added, and then it will be made into these secretory vesicles and also the lysosomes. So here I'm illustrating those, and then I illustrate the parts that has been secreted, and then also create the endocytosis, and then the endosome that goes into the cell. And then now I am doing some labeling with the text. And so there you have it, the graphic abstract about endolysosomal system. As you can see, you can use the existing functions in PowerPoint to create a graphical abstract that is very similar to the professional ones you see on the Nature reviews. This is part of the course that I'm creating for universities to help their PhDs to present their research in PowerPoint and more in a more aesthetic way. I came to this idea is really coming from while I was doing the workshops around the world, and a lot of participants told me that they don't have Adobe Illustrator at their research institutes. I was really surprised. And some of these institutes are the very top research institutes in the world. So they don't have Adobe Illustrator subscriptions. So these researchers, they need to use PowerPoint and Inkscape. So that's why I am developing these kind of training courses for them that can allow them to use PowerPoint to create professional graphics for their publications. I'm not able to put these course on YouTube, but I think a solution to that is so I can send you these little pamphlets with the functions that I'm using here in this YouTube video, and that you can read them through and see if they can help you to create some of your graphical abstract. So you can subscribe to the Dropout Med newsletter here, And once you subscribe to it, and I can send you the e-pamphlet. I hope what you see in this video can create some hope for you to create a beautiful graphical abstract with the resources that you have. And really, you don't need those fancy softwares. You only need to know how. And so you can subscribe to DrawBioMed for more of these graphical abstract tutorials. And I look forward to seeing you in the next one.